sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Orunmila. The sky knows who will prosper. Orunmila is the sacred diviner. He is the master of Ifa, a complex, sacred system of divination. He also taught people cowrie shell divination. Orunmila is a spirit of righteousness and a miracle healer, considered among the most powerful Orishas. He was the only Orisha permitted to actually witness creation. Orunmila is traditionally classified among the seven African powers. However, he is a remote Orisha with specialized interests who is not involved with the rank and file populace in the manner of other Orishas. In recent years, Orunmila's place among the seven African powers has been popularly bestowed upon either Oya or Ochosi. Orunmila is syncretized to Saint Francis of Assisi, also known as Orula, Orunla, Baba Ifa. Classification. Orisha. Attributes. Cowrie shells, palm seeds, and nuts. Colors. Green, yellow. Number. 16. Creature. Leopard.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.